Hi, I make lower thirds, animated lower thirds for Adobe Premiere Pro that you can use in your videos or on in Premiere Pro. And you see examples here. I can make other effects like spinning logo and animated subscribe buttons that you can use in with transparent effect. You can use in Adobe Premiere Pro. And I make this for a fee, and you can write to my email address in the description below the video if you're interested. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.